Auradon, it's beautiful, isn't it? I'm Mal, daughter of Maleficent, and this is my home. It wasn't always. I was born on the Isle of the Lost, where all of the villains have been banished, locked away for good. That is until Prince Ben decided that their children should have a chance. And so, four villain kids, the VKs, came to Auradon, including me. Long story short, Ben is the king now, and I'm his girlfriend, and we are about to head back to the Isle to pick up what will hopefully be a long line of new VKs who get to come to Auradon and find their happily ever afters, too.
To the south, from the east to the west, lost boys, lost girls, you all know you're the best. Hit the streets, it's your day, turn it up, now's your chance. It's time to get up on your feet and dance.
Anybody wanna be like us? Everybody wanna be like us.
All the boys from Auradon and the girls, cause they know what's up.
Your life could change today, your life could change today.
Welcoming celebration for the new arrivals.
What's up, Auradon? Thank you for coming to see our new arrivals. They'll be here soon. Now, will you be our queen?
Yes, yeah!
No!
A lifetime of plans gone. Our family status gone. Audrey, you were supposed to be his queen and you let him slip through your fingers. Your mother could hold onto a prince in her sleep.
All right, boys, let's hit the road. We'll see him soon. Come on! Let's go.
As they traveled through the portal, they came across a problem.
It's Andy! Stop the car! He's trying to escape through the barrier!
I'm gone! I don't belong here!
I'm arrest him.
Are you okay?
No, he was draining all my magic with the ember.
You're safe now. He went back to where he belongs. Back in Auradon.
I'm so tired of pretending. Where's my happy ending? I followed all the rules. I drew inside the lines. I've never asked for anything that wasn't mine. I waited patiently for my time, but when it finally came, he called her name. And now I feel this overwhelming pain. It's in my veins. It's in my brain. My thoughts are running in a circle like a toy train. I'm kinda like a perfect picture with a broken frame. I know exactly who to blame. Let another person take advantage of me. The anger burns my skin, third degree. Now my blood's boiling hotter than a fiery sea. There's nobody getting close to me. They're gonna bow to the evil queen. Your nightmares and your dreams. Just wait until they fall to my wicked schemes.
I can't risk having another villain on the loose.
I really feel like this is my fault. I'm supposed to protect Auradon.
Every time we open the barrier, we're exposed to danger. Maleficent, Uma, Hades. Hello?
I think there's only one way to guarantee their safety. And that means we all have to close the barrier for good. And yes, I know what this means, and I'm not prepared for it. We were just talking about closing the barrier for good.
But Mal, you said no. I mean, the four of us living the dream here, I mean, we finally get to be together, and now you're trying to take that away from us. I know you're going to be cleaning soon, so you have to be a part of those conversations. You have to stand up for the kids. Thank you for telling me. You're going to be a great queen. The kids from the Lost were beginning to like it in Oregon.
I love the lack of dirt and the lack of flies.
Want some?
Thank you.
I was hoping you were home.
Is this a joke? What are you doing with the crown and scepter?
Well, I wanted them, so I took them. You of all people should understand that now.
Wait, stop!
I thought you liked spells.
It's not a toy, it's dangerous.
Quiet. I want to be dangerous. My life was perfect until you stole it. And then Ardon turned its back on me. Well, it's time for a little payback.
Wait, stop!
You think Ben's gonna love you now, you old hag? You'll pay the price of what you did. So will all of Ardon.
Well, you might want to think of a spell for that.
There's no spell that can reverse the curse of the scepter.
Well, that's same.
Now what do we do?
The only thing that can reverse the curse of the scepter is Hades' ember.
Oh, like he's just gonna hand it over to the Isle?
We don't know where it is.
I do. I'm an errand rat. I got the key at my dad's.
You're coming.
But I just got here.
No?
Forget me. Audrey's out for revenge. Noble Steve, proud and fair, you will take us anywhere.
Did anybody save me any guacamole?
No.
Don't be expecting now. She's not feeling herself. Does that make you sad? Does that just ruin everything? Mindless little drones. How could you forget what she did to us? How could you forget I was supposed to be your queen? Ardon likes to forget so much. He'll love this. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Jane. Happy birthday to you.
The No, no, stay where you are, Ben. Audrey's got the scepter, and she's putting everyone to sleep. I'll call Mom and tell her to get her wand.
Hey, I'm back.
Duh, evil magic doesn't work here.
Thank you.
Hey, Daddy.
Hey there, how you doing? So, what kind of hustle you got going on with those shiny people?
No hustle. I got friends on the other side.
I hear ya.
We're on a mission. I'm kind of the major player here.
Really? You gonna get your cut, right?
Hey, how big is that dog?
You'll see. Okay, stay quiet here. It echoes like crazy. Come on.
What are you guys doing in here?
I noticed you were low on canned corn.
Hi, Dad.
Well, quite a big show you put on the other day.
Right back at you.
I was just coming to see you.
You abandoned me when I was a baby.
I left your mother.
You thank my mother. She may be an evil lunatic, but she is stuck around.
Oh, boo-hoo, Ma. Wake up and smell the stink. I used to be a god. The whole world bore my name. And now I have nothing. You don't know what it feels like.
Really? Because for 16 years I had nothing, and now I have a whole world. And unless I get that ember, it's game over.
Listen, little girl, you're talking to a guy, and I don't wanna hear the drama.
Molly.
Are you sad?
They will come down.
check Audrey's room.
Is there an insult in there that I missed?
Just, I wanted to thank you.
No, you think you're on the right track? We're not going anywhere. Let's mess them up a little.
What's going on?
You've caused our friends pain and fear. We've had enough. Now disappear. Guys, I'm sorry. My magic doesn't work against Audrey's scepter. You've caused our friends pain and fear. We've had enough. Now disappear.
No! You did it! Together, this is what I've been talking about!
I guess Michelle likes you. Why don't you hold on to that?
So we think that Audrey could be at Fairy Cottage, but where is Fairy Cottage?
Oh my gosh, Mom. Hi, I don't know if you can hear me, but I've had a really crazy day. On the plus side, it's been the longest birthday I ever had. On the minus side, everyone's in town and under the evil spell. We're gonna figure out how to undo this. We're gonna make it wait, Mom.
Alright, let's get this object taken care of. What do you say, girls? Time to wrap things up?
Well, this is all over, we gotta take all the kids off the island. Now?
I'm sorry, guys. I lied to you. The kids won't be coming off the island.
What do you mean?